Listen, it goes like this. Rock, paper, scissors. So it's 1, 2, 3. It goes on three, yeah?
Don't pick rock, though.
Rock, paper, scissors. First.
Dokes appeared on TV in an FA Cup game. Who was it against? A. Tranmere, B. Salford, C. Ipswich. Tranmere.
Ipswich. What's your final guess?
I'm trying to get his facial reaction, but he didn't give it, did he? Poker face. Would you give me like what year?
No.
To get in the FA Cup, I mean, it's got to be a big club, isn't it? So I'm going for C, Ipswich.
Ipswich, yeah.
Ipswich,
oh, cool. Who is it?
Tranmere, bro.
What round?
First. It's a replay though. So the first game we drew 3-3 at their place and took
back time. Oh, you didn't say replay?
No, but it's still FA Cup, isn't it?
That's true. Did you beat them?
No, we lost 2-0 in the second game. How many appearances does Ebou have for Gambia? Is it A, 5, B, 10, or C, 7? C, 7.
Oh, that's my final answer. Yeah, that's my final answer.
You sure?
100%.
Yeah. Was that right, yeah? Alright then. And to me, yeah?
Now you got to get him a little head start, didn't you? Yeah. What one thing would Dokes take on the desert island? A, hair sponge. B, hair comb. Or C, FOMO. Out of these three things, you don't have a FOMO in your room. It's either A or B.
No, I do. I just haven't checked out my suitcase.
Yeah, no, you're definitely not FOMO right now on a desert island.
To be fair, FOMO, ever since you've been there, I took you down to the 17.
And you've definitely done B every single day in the mirror. Hair comb. Hair sponge. I haven't seen you use a hair sponge. It's A, it's got to be B. It's got to be B. Yeah, 100%. He comes here every day.
Alright.
If this is wrong, then I'm done. No,
you know what? Yeah, but you know why I've used my hair sponge? Because I haven't got a fade. When I use a fade, when I get a fade, I ask anyone, I'm with my sponge, innit? I get roasted for it in the change room. People call it a cargo sponge.
Nah, that's harsh, man.
Nah, he's doing bad. I knew he was gonna win. Who is the best player Ebou has played against? I know this already because he's doing this yesterday. Is it A, Mahrez, B, Ziyech, or C,
Memphis Depay? Fine.
C,
Memphis Depay.
He knows I'm right, so I don't want to put it out. Oh!
Yes.
Why was he not in your dream team yesterday?
He was in my dream team. You left afterwards and I forgot that I played against him. Someone told me about international and I completely forgot. Who did Dokes play for before joining Forest Green Rovers? Ah, lovely. A, Bath City. B, Solihull Moors. Or C, Oxford City. I'm pretty confident in this one. Bath City, I'm joking. Oxford City. C.
That's too easy, that one.
No, that's so easy. I've done my research.
No, he hasn't, because he just knows.
No.
No, that's easy. That's so easy. That is so easy.
He didn't get his last one.
I've got two right, haven't I?
No, you got one.
Okay, cool.
It's one up.
What is Ebou most scared of? A, heights. B, animals. Or C, horror films. Dog just came here and you didn't really like it. So I know you're still angry. But
I thought I was going to get this.
It doesn't matter.
Heights, what?
B.
animals.
I'm not playing this game though.
Yeah?
Alright. Why did that dog have to come here, man?
You see that dog just came.
Because he's done the same. When I saw it, I was like, nah. No, but that hair sponge thing, that can't be right. That's...
Now, when I have a fade, I'm telling you, when I have a fade, I've always got my sponge in my hand. Always got my sponge. Ask anyone, I've always got it.
Yeah, you have to. I can't.
Oh, unlucky, pal, man. Unlucky. I knew I'd win.
No, that animal's actually killed me, that one.